It's not about the product itself, it's about the relationship you can do with the product in your own culture. And we realized that this is exactly the same thing as our teas, but with soy.
What I'm doing this, one thing is I really would like to promote because this is our local lifestyle.
让台湾的人或是国际人知道，其实宜兰也是有茶叶文化的。
这个土地呢，是最肥沃，全世界最好的。
全台湾最好的鸭就在宜兰。西乳在日本是个汤菜，我们台湾人听到说西乳西乳哈，那干脆把它叫丝乳，那边叫你肉丝叫丝乳肉，西乳肉做出来。
如果要我形容宜兰，我会用谁捞吧这道菜？
谁家的吗？
I'd like to know your mother's.
懂了，给力
很多。觉得麦叔不知道要做什么，然后叫我要把好好照顾小孩，或是什么这个包子给你儿子吃啊，然后最近。
It's a good way to share because everybody wants to eat something. But if somehow with this food you can transmit what your culture is, I think it's the reason why I'm doing this.
This time I would like to connect the dots. I would like to know better the land and the people instead of just going to one thing, for instance.